years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you, running forward but moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself.
The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Norsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
I know he's here! Dillion! I know you're here! Hold on! I'll find you! see. You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
For what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me!
You betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of Dillian, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until...
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end.